Sandwell Central Library. This is part of the West Bromwich, Sandwell and West Side Jazz Festival. It's our last but one day, and we're in this splendid library designed by someone called Carnegie, built by him, I gather, as well. Thanks very much to Sandwell Library Service for hosting this event. And there's 1 day left after today of the Jazz Festival. Go on the website, check it out, and try and catch a bit of great music, live music, before it's all over. Right now, we're delighted to bring to you Bruce Adams' Dave Newton Quartet. One, two, thank you.
And it's wonderful to get playing. This has gone out to two of the very finest venues in Birmingham, the Brass House and the Bull. Brilliant game. Anyway, it's, normally I'd be there. You know, so I'm not drinking. It's a virtual gig. I'm having virtual beer tonight, which is a new experience. Everything's new. Anyway, it's wonderful to be here, and a year we won't forget. That was Lady Be Good, written by George Gershwin. And the next one, it's written by Jerome Kern, and it's called The Way You Look Tonight. Thank you. About 27 years ago, America lost something very special, and he turned up in Birmingham, and his name is Tom Hill, America's loss and our gain. He's a fantastic bass player, and he's been a stalwart of the Midlands jazz scene ever since. He's also a great voiceover man, stand-up comedian, actor, you name it, romantic lead.
Correct.
Yeah. That's it, Stock the Shelves at Tesco's. Anyway, it's we're going to feature Tom, and it's called I Thought About You. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We're going to continue with a number written by Brooks Bowman, and it's called East of the Sun, and in Scotland this will be called East of the Sun and West of Dunoon. That's for the Scottish people.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's very strange without an audience, and I think I've actually forgotten to introduce the guys in the band. And on piano, we have one of the best pianists in the business, without a doubt. Please put your hands together for the wonderful Dave Newton. I can hear the applause coming from the pub. And on double bass, I've already mentioned Tom Hill, who's wonderful. And on drums, a Midland stalwart who I've probably played with for the past 30 years, Mr. Gary Alcock. I'm going to switch horns here. I'm going to switch the cornet. And I'm going to play a number by Willard Robeson. And it's a beautiful old ballad. And it's entitled Old Folks.
Thank you.
Right, we're going to do a little blues written by, who wrote this? Blues in the Closet. Was it Slade Hampton? They'll come back. Anyway, it's we haven't done the blues all night, so now's the time. We're going to start off with a real good swinging, I think maybe 12 bars and bass to get us started. And then after that, we're going to have the, Gary's going to join in drums, and in the third chorus, we're going to have the piano.
Right. Thank you.
Yeah, we're going to feature Dave Newton, who's going to play a wonderful tune by Irving Berlin entitled Cheek to Cheek.
Thank you.
Mr. Dave Newton, cheek to cheek. I bet they'll be jumping up and down in the brass house at this moment. We're going to continue with a very short ballad. This is immortalized by Billie Holiday, and it's titled You've Changed.
Thank you.
time. We're allowed to play one more number. And we're going to finish up with Duke Ellington's Cottontail. And please put your hands together, for those who can, for Mr. Dave Newton piano, Tom Hill on double bass, and Gary Alcock on drums. And a special thanks to Jim Simpson for persevering and refusing to be beaten. And still getting a festival on in Birmingham this year. Somewhat of a miracle. Anyway, here we go with Cottontail. We're going to have 8 bars in from piano. Thank you.